closely to the words we share. Our Lord Jesus wants to take you
lies in the choice you